my wife had to shut up the haters once again. You know, she was always ridiculed for, you know, Glitter and all of that stuff, and which wasn't a bad movie. I mean, I did way worse movies than Glitter. But, you know, people always like to, like, zone in and magnify whatever she does. But now they can zone in and magnify her phenomenal performance in Precious because she rocked it.